up as an aneurysm. Hello, and welcome to Bromance of Three Gamers. I am he who defends the West, Michael.
I'm the Tiger Turtle, General John.
Secondary unit.
Yeah, okay. I am the general who wears blue. Progress. Bob.
You lying sack of shit.
For those of you who don't know.
Understood.
You know,
it's not a very popular name.
You know?
There's something the matter.
Yeah, do what you gotta do, too.
I love the fact that she's just spacing out in front of these two giants. They're just like, are you okay down there, midget? I mean,
if I may be
Shorty. Shorty's got a melody in my head, got me singing like. What do you think of this situation? Why do I look kind of drunk? Because my skin is much redder and darker in my face than it is in the rest of my body.
For better or for worse, shit's about to get real.
The world is changing, and I can't think of my first husbando, Simashur. Now I'm stuck with Zhao, and he's so lazy. Even in the bed, he's lazy.
Yeah, let's do this. Is he taller than Dung Ai?
Yes.
He is?
With the helmet.
Holy... Wait,
well,
no.
Not even with the helmet. He's supposed to be like 7 foot tall.
Seriously? In real life?
That's what they argued. That he was like a 7 foot tall monstrosity.
Really?
Yes.
Holy shit. I thought he would have been...
That's why he was so frightening. And that he was such a beloved, you know, like a... Whatchamacallit?
Beloved warrior?
Beloved warrior. He was like a 7 foot tall monster who basically... He basically was Whatchamacallit. What's the Chinese basketball player? Yao Ming. He was basically Yao Ming.
Oh my god, he is just barely above him with the helmet. I need a more accurate... Hold on.
No, taller. Taller without the helmet.
Yeah, you're right. Holy shit! Wang Yang, good for you, man!
You're Chinese and a giant!
He was also considered the Zhao Yun of... God, then I guess Zhao Yun was average height. The time has come to march onto the battlefield. Understood?
There's no question mark there. That's an exclamation.
You know what's funny?
He's fully into it.
You know what's funny? They're not gin colored. They're all whey.
Yeah, because they know. They know that they had.
Everyone else in here, all the named officers, we're all.
They all wear their right colors.
Whoop. Don't knock things down.
I'll do what I want, Bob! He gets knocked down, but he gets up again. You ain't never gonna wank him down.
Wank him down, eh?
Yeah! Take that.
Tic Tacs! Oh, they're sending a message to get you killed.
We can't let them do that. Where is he?
There he is.
Are you
up on the mountain?
Oh, misty eye of the wankers.
But it looks like they might be coming down the mountain. No, we had to kill a gate.
Yeah, they are, I think.
Are they?
They're gonna jump off that ledge.
Are they?
Pretty sure.
I don't think so.
Yeah, they're going
we
out.
We killed a gatekeeper, so,
yeah, so, okay.
Pincer attack. It's a pincer attack. Has to work eventually.
I know, right?
Wait, sorry about that.
Hold on, are they still on the battlefield?
Who?
The messengers, because they just disappeared.
No, I think, because now they're launching.
No, they
out.
Are.
Oh, they are. Go kill them. Where did I go wrong? Maybe we'll get lucky.
She's up all night. Good fun.
We're all losing morale, so I think they might have got away with it.
I'm also not hitting him.
So fine.
Where are the messengers?
Don't kill the messengers. Yeah, kill the messengers.
Don't fear the reaper, baby, take my hand, don't fear the
no
reaper.
Blue oyster called up in this.
I'm sorry, don't fear the reaper. Jesus, I forgot. Ah, man. Lin Chi is amazing. Like, her movesets are ridiculous.
You really think I was gonna kill myself over some lobster?
Look at the morale bar! I am winning this!
Steadily.
No, they have no morale! Are you not seeing that?
I see it.
I saw it. It jumps a lot.
Like, holy shit, I'm winning.
Thank you.
Ah, you're
get out of my house.
You guys make jokes about our show all the time.
Let's see how you do it.
I love how he does that. There's like a little thunder sound. Because he's like, I'm just breaking the sound.
I'm breaking the sound barrier with my dick.
I want you to step back. Because I'm about to kill you with my dick.
About to swing your dick.
Exactly. You were like, I'm going to transform him in. I was like, no, you're not. you totally aren't, bruh. I think he's playable twice in the hypothetical. Yeah, it's twice he's playable. No, Jahabaz is playable twice in the hypothetical group. Because they're both at, like, I think, Chang'an or Chengdu. Yeah, it's Chengdu, they're both playable at.
Yeah, I was just going to say, it sounds like a Chengdu thing.
Which means someone gets to play a Zhang Ba next year around this time.
No!
I mean, yeah, Zhang Ba.
Oh no, FTU is the most ridiculous weapon in the game.
How will I ever survive?
Yeah.
Because Gloria Gaynor is not here to tell me.
I will survive! As long as I know how to love, I know I'll still love.
Oh look, this is when they die! And then they try to use cardboard cutouts of Jubilee to kill us.
I didn't know they had cardboard back in the day.
Yeah, they did. They did.
You really like your father. No, I do not. Go on. Don't hate your father. And you can't prove that. I mean, I was raised by a green man.
And he will become the most powerful warrior in the universe and never do anything with it.
And then totally stop being the most powerful warrior in the universe.
Yeah, I think they made the excuse that he went so long without using his powers that he lost them.
Yeah, no, he went so long without going Super Saiyan 2.
He also went so long without doing anything. He stopped training.
Yep.
And because of that, he couldn't continue his powers. He can't tap into Mystic form anymore.
Which is bullshit, because then he just took away his strongest form.
Yep.
But which is okay, because I never liked Mystic. I liked Super Saiyan more.
I thought Mystic looked cool, but again, I thought it was going to be about Gohan this time.
No. Mystic. What even is Mystic? That's not a form.
It will never be about Gohan. Goku will always come back. They'll turn him into a kid if they have to. He will always come back.
Oh. Your podium's missing.
A lot of people are complaining about that in Super, like, coming the Vegeta and Goku show. We have all these other characters. It's like,
coming the Vegeta and Goku show. Yeah! Make it about Vegeta!
I mean, they are right, aren't they?
Well, I mean, who else are you gonna put in there? Like, it's nice to have all the side characters, but, like,
they made the distinction that, no, they are Super Saiyan gods.
Yeah.
And that's basically all you have to worry about from now on.
Yeah, Future Trunks did his whole thing, and yeah, I'm glad to see that he got development and had time on the show.
Kid Trunks, Kid Goten.
Fuck them. Let's be honest. Fuck them.
I guess, but I mean, I guess I get annoyed with that when it's like, we introduce these characters and then you never do anything with them.
Never do anything with Goten.
Exactly. Goten disappeared. They don't know what the fuck's going on. He used to be in the show, and then it's because he's useless.
In GT, he was supposed to be the one to go on the ship, but he was late because he was talking to a girl.
Yeah, so they just gypped him out of that.
Yeah.
And all he did from there on was get mind controlled.
Because he's a teenager, and they didn't know what they were going to do with him. Because Trunks was already predestined to be what he turned into. A smart kid.
Not entirely. Because there are big differences between Future Trunks and, Kid Trunks.
I'm talking about in GT, that they went the route.
Yeah, but they shouldn't. That's what I'm arguing.
You argue about a lot of things they shouldn't do.
Yeah. Because
you're a contrarian.
No. It's because Toei doesn't know what to do with their program.
Since he's not here, I have to be him.
You have to be him? Do you have to be him, or do you just want to be him?
No, every friendship needs a Josh. He's your best friend?
Yes, I know. So I am an expert in saying this. No, no, you're not.
Bob, how do you feel about this? Since he's your new best friend.
Josh is okay. He can be kind of a naysayer, but everyone does that.
I'm tired of your naysaying.
Look, as we all know, he is fearing that you, John, are trying to usurp his title. And I'm sure he's going to challenge you to a duel soon.
Title what?
Best friend of Mike.
I mean,
it's great to have two people fighting over me, even though it's really just one person fighting over me.
Yeah, really.
You can have them. No! No! No!
That's not how this works!
You clearly want him!
I mean, he's easier to work on the channel with?
How dare you! I invented YouTube!
That's such a fucking little...
I'll send whatever I want at you!
Bitch.
Bitch.
What? Let's see what you've got. Fucking juggernauts. Stop, you know, yeah, no, and that's how this is going down. You made me activate it, so you're dealing with it. You made me do it, game. You made me have to deal with it.
And when I have to deal with it, you have to deal with it. You die.
Yep. Because this is how that happened. Let's take out John. You could have stopped this game, but you didn't.
You brought this on yourself.
Yeah, I'm the real victim here. I was just trying to win.
I'm the real victim here. I was just trying to have a day with my kids. And you hit on my wife.
I refuse to die here. Fall back. Can I do it with this? Or? Yeah, it is with anyone.
Oh, yeah, because you're a shadow spirit.
Well, no. The thing the weapon does. Remember? You can throw it. Our passage
into jungle. Oh, yeah. That's how the whole weapon itself works. We must
take big ol' shuriken.
I made it to Island 2!
Sure. Yeah, see?
I'm not showing off. I made it to Island 2. You'll be happy to know that the first island is Tutorial Island.
Enjoy. Well, I pretty much picked up on that. I'm at the trainer school right now.
Even the trial and the kahuna fight is basically what it's called.
The big kahuna, barracuda!
I guess we ought to kill all these guys and make morale incredible again.
I will make morale great again. I will make it huge.
I will make Jin great again. That's a cool game that you just decided to knock him out of that.
Let's be honest, that is the entirety of what Jin is. I will make Wei great again.
I've heard that claim.
Sad part, he does sort of make Wei great again, and then he just bans it.
Well, I get something new in there.
Oh, man.
Alright, Jang, you're gonna die. You're gonna die to feed my ambition.
I love how they make it look like, oh, they're supposed to be related, but they're actually not.
I know, right?
Zhang Yi and Qin Sai.
Wait, Zhang Yi and Qin Sai are supposed to be related?
That's the way they insinuate it, but they're not. I mean, I think there is one that is related, but he does absolutely nothing.
Don't you want to bet she'll be added?
To, Qin Sai's sister or her mother?
Her mother.
I figure her mother, yeah, definitely, because Zhao Haji apparently is like the poster child of the South Blast.
I know, right?
And everybody loves her.
But what would she do in the game? She would have to age definitely 100%.
No.
Liu Hua, you need to be in the game!
It's only if they decide to age characters, which I wish they would, because that would be great to see.
Well, Sanada Namaru.
It looks like they're experimenting with it.
With Sanada Namaru, yeah.
Sanada Namaru they are, but they only did it for a few characters.
Yeah, Yukimura and
Masayuki. Well, I figure this is the test to see if it's really something they can A, handle doing,
well,
and
they also
B, people
and
Tokugawa.
And Tokugawa, maybe
and
Ina.
Hitata,
they might do Ina just because she also is important to the story.
Oh, and the Yukimura's sister.
Yeah.
She ages. And Cha-Cha.
But she doesn't age. Yeah, but Cha-Cha's playable. Right. Yukimura's sister is non-playable, which is interesting.
No,
a first for the Koei series. making a character that's not
that's unique but not. I mean, I kind of like that, and the reason why, some people might disagree, but the reason why I like that is, because then when they reveal characters, you don't know if the character's gonna be a part of it or not now.
I know, right?
Yeah. You just kind of stare and go, they could be a part of it, but they could just have a unique model.
Yeah, we found this path, you sucker.
Or maybe they'll just be like, ah, oh, well, these characters are supposed to be in the story. We just, you know, don't feel like it's playable. We just don't feel like making a weapon.
Yep.
Well, game programming is hard to do.
Because you'd have to come up with more weapons. Honestly, they're kind of stretching the list of weapons that they could do.
For a second there, I thought you were about to say believability. I'm like, yeah.
Believability too, because some of these are fucking ridiculous. I got a jet engine.
They have magic weapons. Come on now.
I could somewhat live with that. Don't you know there's been people throughout history, they've been called wizards. But, you know.
Yeah, and if you keep your virginity until you're 30, you're a wizard. I think that's a Japanese meme.
That is a human meme. You get magic.
And that was freaking out.
Yeah, you don't know what to do with itself. It's girl, by itself.
Girl, you gotta respect yourself.
Mm-hmm.
He ain't good for you. Are there no heroes left in this land? I think this is the only time this stage gets used in this way.
There's one other time where this gets used, I think.
Not in historical.
Maybe not in historical. Hypothetical, I think it gets used.
In the same manner, like you get the full,
yeah,
full stage?
You take half of it and then another half. Because you get the top part is Mount Dinju.
Yeah.
The bottom part is where this is where it's taking the thing out. It's like, I'm super awesome.
With maps.
I wrote a map once.
Hey look, it's a foo. Thought your clan would have been executed.
You never know with them. They're kind of crazy.
Like, I remember it's a triangle that does that.
Triangle. Not today.
Yeah, like that, see? Are they okay down there?
Who, the officers?
Yeah,
they're just kind of running. Or those ones are stuck, but the other ones are running ahead like assholes.
I'd say help these guys out,
yeah,
but we should have time to catch up to the other ones. Like, unless they use fire archers. General, and put a stop
to the fire arrow. Fire archers will save your life one day. Damn it.
Oh,
wait, did I hit him? Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
I did the whole thing. See, you're right though, Mike. They should upgrade the AI so they can just do that.
Well, in this case, it's a matter of, it looks like the main guys, the leader, is always task-oriented, while everyone else is trying to be a glory hog and kill everyone they meet.
Well, guys, you don't need that anymore because they just took care of all the name officers in your path.
Well, even then, like, the name officers are supposed to be like, oh, lol, you know, that was kind of weird, too, to watch. How many named officers were over there fighting? Because I'm pretty sure our side had more of them, right?
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah. What the fuck is that?
Go. Leveled up times two. Are there no heroes left in this land? There we go. There we go. And now, what the fuck? Now you're just fighting the nameless. Oh, fuck you guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, they will find everything
with
a title. The mobile unit leaders.
They focus on everything, not just named officers. They're like, wait, there's a random stooge that hasn't died yet. Can't have that. It's gotta die.
Not care for the Stooges!
Help.
First one was better!
There are just three of them!
They thinks they're so funnies, but they is not.
Okay, now it looks like they're kind of moving.
Yeah. Again, they'll fight the mole unit leaders and move on.
Yes, I know the fire arrows are coming. Give me a second, okay?
I love that you're just riding past them. If you have a moment, do you think you could...
Yes. Yeah, you're right. They do use the stage again, because I remember Ma Chao shows up in this, and so is Ma Dai. I think it's Wei.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
And they might also be use it in Xtreme Legends, because I think this is one where I would,
I don't know.
Hypothetical
Wei is going to be fun.
Because of the hilarious Wicked that story played out.
Completely annihilating at Chirby.
And Mike gets that because... Mike gets that.
Yep.
Because we'll always get the first stage there, so it's going to be the...
Always our good
thing. Exactly.
Dian Wei will keep everyone in line.
Well, Gia will know exactly what is happening and why you need to keep up with all the ships.
And, you know, the plot to get what's-his-name's effect.
Jushu will be back.
No, Jushu will stay. He's on Peng Kong, remember? He knows Peng Kong's own defense.
Yeah, but Jushu will switch sides. Because Jushu will tell you about it.
Yeah, Jushu will switch sides. And then you'll never get to play as him. Even though...
I thought he shows up in the next floor.
No. He's never playable in Wei.
That's weird.
Even though he's shown in the cutscene afterwards as being a Wei officer.
Probably because he does what he does in Wei, like the legit story of it.
Nothing?
Yeah. He just appears in the background.
Yeah, the game said it was because he was always upset about Liu Bei. So he just never did anything incredibly useful to Cao Cao.
That's what they argue, but...
It's also possible that Cao Cao recruited the enemy strategies and just tucked them in a closet.
Who do you think you are? You're not your father, and you're definitely not Ping. So you're not scaring me, boy.
It's because, whatchamacallit. If you look the... I'm trying to think of the other one.
Hold on, switch your weapon.
If you look at the history of it, they do other stuff. So,
I wanted you to switch your weapon so I could switch mine out, but alright. Prepare yourself.
I like one of those shorts.
Completely easy to wear.
Well, Guan Suo, you let your father down and you let your brothers down, so good job.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes.
I ate my chicken wing.
Exactly.
Don't you love the fact getting on jaw? Oh God!
Oh!
Nope. We're not having this, Janeway. Those other two can die last. You go first. We're not having this.
Hey, mine just want to do the special rage attack.
Oh, I am. Yep. See.
Yeah, because I was just gonna say, I think nope.
I was gonna chat and talk, but nope, fuck that, he's dead. I don't give a fuck, he's dead. Ding-a-ling, thank your lucky stars.
Ding-a-ling.
Thank your lucky stars, ding-a-ling.
Well, that was a good episode. That's a cute Pokemon. Here's a rare candy. The fuck?
Yep, fun episode. Too bad Shu had to not win.
Why are you fighting in the ether?
I'm about to make China great again, that's why.
Are you fighting each other?
No.
I'm just curious, and you're fighting on nothing. You're fighting on pebbles in a whiteout room. I'm like, that's not life. That's not real.
Could be.
And now we're bringing us to the final episode, though, guys.
The final countdown.
Man, this is the only series we've done throughout the year.
Yeah. The one series that has stayed with us.
Yeah.
Forever and ever and ever and ever.
And then it will end next
Probably
year.
Probably because Lu Bu is butts hard.
Yeah. Sugar cup! Alright, guys. Thanks for tuning in. And next episode is the final episode. We're going to show Shu that, you know, they had their comeuppance.
I'm going to build a wall.
The wall, though.
See you next time.